Hi Cancer, welcome back to Omkara Tarot and to another Love Bite. Cancer, these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind, take what works for you and leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Cancer and send them the messages they need to hear the most today. Thank you. All right Cancer, let's start your reading. Welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you for being here again. And newbies, I welcome you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. All right, Cancer, somebody wants to return and offer some stable brand new beginning. Ooh. What is this? Queen of Cups, Hierophant. And then the Ten of Pentacles. What? Seven of Pentacles, bottom of my deck. Somebody wants to invest, I think, now, Cancer. Maybe somebody wants to return back. They want to offer some brand new beginning. They want defenses to go down. They're feeling terribly ungrounded now without this connection. Maybe they've been very selfish, self-centered in the past. They may have been some petty behavior, which kind of turned this Queen of Cups off, right? Got drained out of all her energy because this commitment was just not working out, or the offer was not there. But it's ending with the Ten of Pentacles again. So that's why I was laughing. Let's see what this reading is all about, Cancer. I'm going to start with some dialogue message cards. Let's see if you guys could say something to each other, what that would be, and then we'll clarify the rest of the cards. So Cancer and that person's spirit, if they could say something to each other now, what would that be? Cancer and their person. One more. Cancer and their person. Okay. And I'm going to take a few more Cancer from another deck. Cancer and their person. And Cancer, if you're looking for personal readings, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. All right. Cancer, good to go. Let's start your reading. The first card I have here says, it's best to part ways. We're not compatible like we used to be. Secretly doing things behind your back. That's why. Not compatible anymore. I think this is the Queen of Cups saying that. I feared you were more obsessed with me rather than in love. It felt suffocating sometimes. How can you love me after I effed everything up with our connection? Left off on bad terms with so many things left unsaid. I'm having a hard time believing that you really love me. I want you to trust me. Trust that I will know the right time to take things to another level. All right, Cancer, these were some of your messages. If they were resonating, let's start your reading. I'm going to start with an angel blessing card, okay? Let's see what my angels have for you as a blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for Cancer. Blessing, Mother. Somebody is wanting some nurturing, it seems. Feeling very ungrounded. Maybe this Queen of Cups has been drained out as well, and they need to nurture and love themselves first before giving their love to anyone else. I think somebody here was very selfish and kept taking all that loving, kind energy, feeling nurtured, but never gave back. Now I think it's the time for this Queen of Cups to replenish or fill her own cup, I think. So let's start with the reading. Let's see what's going on. Eight of Cups, Spirit. What's the Eight of Cups for Cancer? Eight of Cups. Eight of Cups. In reverse. What's the Eight of Cups in reverse? Somebody is trying to find out through gossip. One second. This card came out sideways, Cancer. I'm going to put it back. I'm going to restart. What's the Eight of Cups, Spirit? Eight of Cups. Okay. Why are they burdened? They feel they've been dropped because they never offered commitment in the past. Now they don't know what to do. They never put in any work in the past. Now they feel they've made a decision, I think, but they're very, very burdened because in the past, this person could not have made any decision. But they desperately do want to return, it seems. Ace of Pentacles? Yes, they've realized that their wish fulfillment is with this Queen of Cups and they want to heal the connection. In the past, they could have been very rude. Just give me a second, Cancer. Let me just switch my phone off. Okay, sorry, I'm back. So basically, they want to come back. I think in the past, there was a potential of a brand new beginning. But now, when they think back on it, they are figuring out that they never made a decision, which they have made now, I think. They're very burdened by the fact that they never put in any work, they never offered any commitment. But now they want, maybe in the past, this person was very, they're creating fights. They were just kind of creating drama because they didn't want to commit. They didn't want to put in the work or they didn't believe in commitment. Now they're thinking about all that, I think, and it's really, really burdening them to feel what that person would have felt, right? They were always kind of my way or the highway kind of a person. But now they're realizing, hey, this is the person who made all my wishes come true, and they do want to heal this connection. They want the boundaries to come down now. Nine of Wands in reverse. Yeah, but there's been a lot of delay now. There's been quite a delay, I think, between them not making a decision and now making that decision. But the point is, the decision has been made. They don't want to be single anymore. They don't want their person to be single anymore. They are worried that they may not get a reconciliation. But in the past, if they were... they had any third parties or anything, all that is over, Cancer. They are now seeing things from a higher perspective. They feel, I know the cup that I want, I'm not confused anymore. But their person could be blocking them right now. They're a little worried, I think, because they feel their person has already decided to shut them out or block them. And has made a decision regarding this connection. That's making them feel very ungrounded. Maybe this person in the past was always chasing money or their work or whatever. So now they're feeling very ungrounded because they feel, yes, they've lost their Ten of Cups, right? They are waiting and watching and spying and doing everything, not taking action as such from what I feel. King of Wands in reverse, Spirit. Yeah, they do want to return, desperately want to return. A second time this card has come out, Eight of Cups in reverse, right? So this is a card of somebody wanting to come back. They want to now, after all that betrayal that's happened, of course they're feeling devastated because now they've realized how selfish they were, how self-centered they were, how petty they were in the past, and all that realization is making them feel, hey, I may never get another chance now, but desperately still wanting it. So they're standing and watching and spying, maybe trying to get gossip from other people, their friends or family, trying to figure out, because there's silence between the two of you. I guess you guys are both not talking to each other, but they want to get out of that. They have taken some time out, Cancer. They did retreat and they did think about it, or they have been reflecting on all this, and now that epiphany has come that what they've done and who matters. But they are still silent, they're still not being able to send that message. Why is that, Spirit? Why is there no talking? Because they don't know how. They have difficulty in revealing their emotions. They're not happy though, they're not happy about it. They do want to come out of their stress and sleepless nights, but the problem here is that the Queen of Cups is now in reverse. Queen of Cups is no longer offering them anything, and that's making them very, very depressed. They're feeling very foolish. They feel now, I've made such foolish choices in my life. I will never get a brand new beginning with my Queen of Cups. This chapter has been shut down by the Queen of Cups because I never offered commitment, right? So, yes, but they do want to now, open up. They want to open up and explain, maybe, I don't know what they want to explain about, why they were selfish, why they were, being self-centered, why they were not giving to the connection. They do want to open up. So, Spirit, what's this Ten of Pentacles then in the end? Oh. Okay, they want a second chance. They want a second chance. They want victory. They do want victory. They want a second chance. They see their person as the Queen of Pentacles. They want to have this Ten of Pentacles now with this Queen who they fear because of whatever they did. They feel this has totally backfired on me now. My person, even if I go back now, will never trust me. I've steered this connection into the wrong direction and have lost the love of my person. So that fear is there, and that's the reason they're not opening up. Heart of Hearts, I think they're very embarrassed, very ashamed as well of their past behavior. But they've made up their mind that this is the person I want. This is my wife or my long-term partner. I do see a Ten of Pentacles, and I do want a rebirth. They're very disappointed that they never, maybe invested in the past. Spirit, why is the Seven of Pentacles the overall energy? Yes, this person wants to try one more time. Try one more time. There is a problem here. There is a problem here. They somewhere feel that this Empress who they want is no longer motivated towards them anymore, will probably hold back. So even though they want to try again, they may do something sneaky, like the Magician in reverse, and again make some kind of unwise decision when they come back in. Am I right, Spirit? What do they intend to do? What do they intend to do? One more. They want to come back and explain. Yes, they want to clear the air. They want, actually, they're not sure they can manifest this connection back again. They're very afraid, right? But they do want to now come and clear the air. They are not sure what to say, how to say it, because right now, maybe there's no communication between the two of you. They feel my person has already turned their back on this connection. Heart of Hearts, this person does want an equal give and take. Okay, so yes, maybe this Empress has already taken off and saying, I'm not interested. And they are afraid now that they've messed it up too much. And this Empress is probably the one saying, it's best to part ways, we're not compatible like we used to be. And left off on bad terms, they want to come and explain that, right? But they are not 100% sure that they will be accepted back now. So that's all I have for you, Cancer. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.